So when Simone said she had to take it easy until January.
I couldn't even go like walk. Go for a 20 minute walk. Like I couldn't do anything that could get my heart rate up.
What?
Yeah, bedridden, low key, like just around the house, like sit outside on the patio.
This was Simone's post-Olympic come down.
The doctor felt like it was the best thing to help reset my body because it was in such a bad state. It was in survival mode.